the Death Star will soon be in firing range of Yavin Base. Destroy the large deflection towers on the surface and the TIE fighters defending the approach to the trench. Fly down the trench and fire your proton torpedoes when you're within range of the exhaust port. The INCOM T-65 X-Wing is the fighter that killed the Death Star. An almost perfect balance of speed, maneuverability, and defensive shields makes this the fighter of choice for Rogue Squadron, except when the mission profile disallows it. In addition to four blaster cannons, the X-Wing can carry a number of proton torpedoes. It's powered by four fusial thrust engines and requires an onboard astromech droid for peak performance.
Report in.
Red 10 standing by.
Red 7 standing by.
Red 3 standing by.
Red 6 standing by.
Red 9 standing by.
Red 2 standing by.
Red 11 standing by.
Red 5 standing by.
Lock S-Boils in attack position.
Watch yourself. There's a lot of fire coming from the right side of that deflection tower.
I copy, Red Leader.
We've got to destroy those deflection towers.
Red Leader, we've got you covered. I'm going after the towers. Cover me. Biggs, Wedge, follow me.
Out of range for the next run.
squad leaders.
We've picked up a new group of signals.
Enemy fighters coming your way.
Got him!
Stay on those fighters. Ignore the guns. Concentrate on the fighters.
Good shot, Luke. Two more to go. One more to go.
Ignore the guns. Focus on the fighters.
You've received the advanced shield tech upgrade.
For your attack run.
Biggs, Wedge, let's close it up.
Right with you, Luke.
We'll stay back far enough to cover you.
Is strong with this one.
Use the force, Luke.
His computer's off. Luke, you switched off your targeting computer. What's wrong?
Nothing, I'm all right.
The Rebel supply convoy is moving from Yavin 4 to a new base on the planet Hoth. rendezvous with a second convoy along the way, and continue to the destination.
Don't show any sign of the second convoy. Looks like they ran into trouble.
This is the frigate Redemption. We'll have to get through this debris before we can make the jump back into hyperspace.
Look, enemy fighters approaching from all directions. We're surrounded.
I copy, Wedge. We've got to blast our way through.
You've received the advanced proton torpedo tech upgrade.
Modified stunt fighters. Good thinking, Wedge. Let's give those A-wings a try. Dock with a frigate and switch craft.
You got it, Luke. I'm docking with the frigate.
Good job, guys.
We're almost out of this mess. If we can just make it through this nebula, we're all clear.
I've got a bad feeling about this. We're entering the nebula. Keep your eyes peeled. Turn on your targeting computers to identify enemy targets.
Pulling up my targeting computer. Enemy fighters approaching from the nebula.
Waiting your orders, Luke. Watch your fire.
Red Squadron.
A fleet of Imperial Star Destroyers has located the secret rebel base on Hoth and is preparing an invasion. General Riken has ordered a full evacuation. Rogue Squadron must hold off the advancing Imperials. The Snowspeeder, modified with armor plating, stronger outboard laser cannons, and a harpoon tow cable for the rear gunner, is not a true flight craft, but a repulsor craft, so the flight ceiling is quite low. It hugs the ground well and is also quite maneuverable, but the addition of deflector shields was deemed costly and time-consuming, so watch yourself. The controls are quite similar to the X-Wing, so don't worry about additional training.
Leader, the Imperials have landed on Hoth and are moving in our direction. The Rebel transports are preparing for evacuation. Take Rogue Squadron to Outpost Beta and intercept any Imperial forces you may find. We'll need all the time you can buy.
Luke, the crew at Outpost Beta is also manning the ion cannon. It's providing cover for our transports and their escorts.
Copy that, Wedge. Rose, if we lose Outpost Beta, this evacuation won't get past those Star Destroyers. All right, Rose, stay tight.
Awaiting your orders.
Take out those cannons.
We copy, Luke. We're going after the cannons.
Rogue Squadron, how can we help?
Take it from here.
Commander Skywalker, we've got Imperial walkers approaching from the north. Stop their advance.
Steady, Jack. Attack pattern Delta. Go now. That armor's too strong for blasters. Harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. It might be our only chance of stopping them. Dak? Dak! Wedge, I've lost my gunner. You'll have to make this shot. I'll cover for you. Set your harpoon. Follow me on the next pass.
Coming around, Rogue Leader. Activate harpoon.
Good shot, Jess.
One more pass.
Attach cable. That got him. Watch that crossfire, boys. Hobby, I've been hit!
Echo Base Commander Skywalker is down.
Wedge, lead the attack against the walkers.
Okay, Rogue Group. Stay on these walkers. Use your tow cables and bring down as many as you can.
Mm-hmm.
operator has been destroyed. Any and all remaining Rebel forces, your orders are to retreat. Rogues, we need escorts for the remaining transports. There are X-Wings fueled and waiting for you at Echo Base. Protect the transports and meet us at the rendezvous point. Good luck.
You've received the advanced laser tech upgrade.
Awaiting your orders.
Head back to base, guys. You've done all you can.
We copy. Sorry we can't do more.
Those transports and get out of here.
We're all clear. Transports, prepare for departure. We're leaving now. Guys.
Rogue Squadron, what do you want us to do?
Take it from here.
Commander Skywalker, we've got Imperial walkers approaching from the north. Stop their advance.
Steady, Jack. Attack pattern double.
up, Rogue Group. Now follow those transports and get out of here.
We're all clear.
A secret Imperial installation has been detected in the heart of the Maw, a dangerous region of space near Kessel. Locate the Imperial installation and inflict as much damage as possible before Imperial reinforcements arrive. The Y-Wing is the workhorse of the Rebel fleet. It's not quick or flashy, but it gets the job done. The armor on this ship is extensive, and the shields will protect you from just about anything, which is good because you won't be going anywhere fast. The Y-Wing is used mainly as a bomber because it can carry a heavy payload of missiles, torpedoes, and bombs. The other important weapon is the topside ion cannon, which rather than destroying a target, can disable it for later capture. Our cannons have a computer-assisted auto-fire feature, so don't forget that when you're in the heat of battle.
Suspect there might be some sort of Imperial installation hidden in the asteroid field. Look for the shield projectors. Be careful, Wedge. The Imperials probably don't want any visitors.
Don't worry, General. We won't be staying long. Are you sure we'll find anything in this rock pile? Cut the chatter. Keep your eyes open. Leader, I'm getting a strange sensor reading. Might be Imperial. Stay alert and watch out for fighter patrols. Copy, Rogue Leader. Standing by.
And we'll show you leniency.
Some sort of force field. Looks like the projectors link to each other. We can create a gap in the shield by knocking out some of the projectors. Maybe I should switch to my ion cannons.
Rogue Leader here.
Did you manage to get through?
Yes, sir.
We're on our way to the facility. Getting a transmission from the surface.
If anyone can hear this transmission, please respond.
Identify yourself.
My name is Carrie Neth. I'm the leader of the prisoners here. Some of my people were brought here from Hoth. A few of us have broken out, but we need help to free the others.
All right, Carrie. What can we do to help?
Destroy the guns guarding the prison building! If you take out those guard towers, we can help you. Wedge, we're transmitting targeting information to you.
Rogue Squadron! We need help!
Hurry up and destroy those guard towers!
Let's get out of here.
Returning to the fleet.
Two more to go. One more to go.
Let's free the other prisoners.
Oh, Captain Antilles, we're so glad that you're here. We need access to weapons.
We need you to destroy the guard towers around the weapons storage building. Wedge, we're transmitting targeting information to you.
We're getting overwhelmed here.
One more to go.
We're armed and ready to go.
Try to take out the communication relays. Time is critical, because the Star Destroyer patrols will be back soon.
You've received the Advanced Cluster Missile Tech Upgrade.
Just hold them off a little longer.
Rogue Squadron! We need help!
We have to protect the prisoners.
Thank you.
That's it. We're clear. Thanks for the help.
Let's get out of here. Mission accomplished, General Riker.
Well done, Wedge. Rendezvous with the fleet at the Outer Rim.
Working with Bothan technicians, Commander Luke Skywalker has helped uncover secret data vital to the rebellion and has placed it on board a rebel blockade runner, the Razor. Assemble a task force and rendezvous with the Razor, now in orbit around Kothless. Escort the Razor to Rebel High Command and take whatever steps are necessary to ensure safe delivery of the secret data. One of the Rebellion's most well-armed starfighters, the B-Wing, has been personally designed by Admiral Akbar. The B-Wing supports an array of weapons, including ion cannons, proton torpedo launchers, and laser cannons. Because the cockpit is surrounded by a unique gyro-stabilization system, the pilot always remains stationary, even as the rest of the ship rotates during flight. One of the Rebellion's most well-armed starfighters, the B-Wing, has been personally designed by Admiral Akbar. The B-Wing supports an array of weapons, including ion cannons, proton torpedo launchers, and laser cannons. Because the cockpit is surrounded by a unique gyro-stabilization system, the pilot always remains stationary, even as the rest of the ship rotates during flight.
Shield generators. Once the shields are down, we can attack the command deck. X and A-Wing groups, keep those fighters off our backs.
Awaiting your orders, Wedge.
Keep those fighters off my back.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
Rogue Leader, this is the frigate. We're under attack.
They're going after the frigate. We've got to protect the frigate at all costs.
You've received the advanced proton bomb tech upgrade.
One down, two to go. Good job. Now let's take out the last one underneath. That does it for the shield generators. Now let's hit that command deck. Contact command for support. Getting to the Razor's gonna be a lot tougher than I thought.
The Star Destroyer carrying the secret data has crashed on the planet Kothless. A team of commandos led by Krix Maydeen is preparing to enter the vessel and retrieve the data. Provide air support as the commandos attack the site. Thank you.
Star Destroyer is dead ahead.
Rogues, this is Crix. We need air cover on our way to the Star Destroyer.
Yes, sir. All right, team, let's make this quick. Awaiting orders.
Increasing heat levels within the core of the Star Destroyer. According to our readings, the reactor will go critical in minutes.
Standing by.
Get any closer without risking the transport. We've got to land.
You've received the homing proton torpedo tech upgrade.
Standing by.
Nice work clearing those defenses. We're shutting down. We've got a big problem. Those AT-ATs have blasted their way out of the crash. If they get to us, we're history.
They'll never survive against those AT-ATs. We've got to stop them.
It's going to take speeders to bring them down. Land by the transport to switch craft.
Orders.
Jets are down. We're heading out on foot. Cover us. We need help against these Imperials.
Standing by.
The Imperial ground force is approaching. We need assistance.
Take out those walkers.
We need assistance. We've spotted several weaknesses in the Star Destroyer's hull. A Y-Wing's bombs should be able to blow through the hull so that my team can get inside.
We've got to bomb those fracture points. Right on target. Perfect hit.
Awaiting orders.
Got those walkers.
Leave it to me.
Another hit like that and we've got it.
Hull penetrated. That did it. The hull is breached. Nice shot, Rogue Leader.
The reactor's getting more unstable. We've got to hurry.
My team's in trouble. We're getting wiped out down here.
Awaiting orders.
The reactor is almost critical.
That's the last of them, Rogues. We've located the data. Beginning upload now. Now I see why the Empire was so eager to prevent us from getting this data.
The Empire is constructing a second Death Star near the forest moon of Endor. The site is protected by a shield generator, which must be destroyed if a rebel attack on the Death Star is to take place. Command has determined that only an Imperial vessel can come close enough to Endor to allow destruction of the shield generator. With help from Crix Madine, infiltrate the Imperial Academy on Prefs Belt 4 and steal an Imperial shuttle.
Wedge, this is Crix Madine. You'll need to approach the Academy from the south through the mountain pass. Make sure you stay below their sensors. The shuttle Tidarium is the Academy's northernmost platform. Do your best to avoid the Imperial threat. Land your speeder and steal the shuttle.
Yes, sir.
We'll maintain silence until you have the shuttle.
Some trouble here.
Fighters!
Here they come!
They're scrambling more fighters!
Can't let those pilots reach their fighters.
Take them out while they're still on the ground!
The spread proton bomb tech upgrade.
I can't steal the shuttle with those turrets still operational.
We'd better get to that platform before they lock down the shuttle.
Have the shuttle. We'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
I've got the shuttle. Mission accomplished.
Excellent, Rogue Group. We had to get that shuttle.
Rebel fleet is assembling near Sullust and in dire need of Tabana gas to power their weapons. Lando Calrissian has pointed the rebels toward his former Tabana mining operations in Bespin. Lead a raid on the Imperial-occupied facilities in Cloud City and secure the Tabana gas.
Storage platforms at all costs. Wipe out the Imperials in the area before we head into the city. Then our transports will be able to move in and take the gas.
We copy, Rogue Leader. Awaiting your orders, Wedge.
This platform is secure. Move in on that mix group.
Awaiting your orders, boss.
Take out those fighters for me.
Copy that, Rogue Leader. We're going after the fighters.
Transports are arriving. Secure that last group of platforms. Gas platforms are secure. Form up and head for the city.
Wedge, I'm showing three main power generators on my targeting computer. Destroying them should stop that turbo laser fire.
All right, Rogues. Target the power generators in the canals. With them destroyed, the transports will be able to approach those gas platforms. Good luck.
We copy, Wedge. Wedge.
Help me take out those fighters.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
There's two remaining power generators. We're gonna knock them out and buy those transports time. Containers. Destroy that last power generator and defend those platforms.
Awaiting your orders, Wedge.
Generator is history. Now save the gas platforms.
Awaiting your orders, Wedge.
Help me take out those fighters.
Copy that, boss. We're going after the fighters.
Gas is ours. Great job. Rebel transports, you're cleared for approach.
The Rebel fleet will be preparing to enter hyperspace. General Solo's strike team should have the shield on Endor deactivated by the time we arrive. Join General Calrissian's fighter group, follow him to the Death Star, and destroy the main reactor.
Shield down in time, but this will be the shortest offensive of all time.
All craft, prepare to jump into hyperspace on my mark.
All right, stand by.
May the force be with us.
Follow me! Lock S foils and attack positions.
We've got to be able to get some kind of reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know we're coming?
Break off the attack! Pull up! All craft, pull up!
Watch out! Interceptors coming in.
Accelerate to attack speed. Draw the fire away from the cruisers.
Copy, Gold Leader.
Take evasive action. Green groups, get close to holding Sector SB-7.
Admiral, we have enemy ships in Sector 27.
It's a trap.
We must hurry. On those fighters.
Copy that, Red Leader.
I'm on the leader. They're heading for the medical frigate.
Red Leader, we're under attack.
To hold out a little longer.
Watch out! Squad at point 06.
Ah!
Let's close it up.
Right with you, Red Leader.
Break right.
see what you can do.
This is goal, leader.
We shot. All craft, prepare to retreat.
You won't get another chance at this, Admiral.
We have no choice, General Calrissian. Our cruisers can't repel firepower of that magnitude.
Yes, I said closer. Move as close as you can and engage those Star Destroyers at point-blank range.
At that close range, we won't last long against those Star Destroyers.
We'll last longer than we will against that Death Star. And we might just take a few of them with us. Concentrate fire on the Star Destroyer's shield generators.
This is Red Leader. I'm going in.
Orders, Red Leader.
Keep on those fighters.
Engaging fighters.
Take out those generators. The shields are down. Take out the bridge.
Yeah, that's got him.
Orders, Red Leader.
Those fighters.
I'm on it, Red Leader.
We're getting pretty beat up out here. How much longer, Gold Leader?
Come on, Han, old buddy. Don't let me down.
The shields are down. Take out the bridge.
We've got to buy Han more time.
Commander Antilles, we need fighter support.
We need to keep the fighters from Home One.
Watch out, she's gonna blow.
Orders, Red Leader.
Keep on those fighters.
I'm on the leader.
Shield is down. commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way. Red Group, Gold Group, all fighters follow me. I told you they'd do it.
The Rebel fleet will be preparing to enter hyperspace. With its shield down, the Death Star is vulnerable. Cut across the Death Star's surface, find your way into the power generator, and destroy it.
Lando, TIE fighters at point 06.
Cover me, Wedge.
It should be the power generator.
Careful, Wedge. We can run out of room real fast.
You've received the targeting computer upgrade.
There it is.
Wedge, go for the power regulator on the North Tower.
Copy, Gold Leader. I'm already on my way out.
We'll be right back.
before this thing blows.
Thank you.
Star Destroyers has looked... The Millennium Falcon has escaped the Death Star's tractor beam, but is being pursued by TIE fighters. Man the Falcon's turrets as you make your escape. Millennium Falcon has escaped the Death... Attempting to escape Imperial forces near Hoth, Han Solo learns the Millennium Falcon's hyperdrive motivator is badly damaged. Since he cannot flee his Imperial attackers, Han decides to seek refuge inside a deadly asteroid field.
If we stay out here much longer.
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones. There, that looks pretty good.
Thank you.
The prototype starfighter used by Darth Vader at the Battle of Yavin and the basis for the frighteningly efficient TIE interceptor, the TIE Advanced X-1 is easily recognizable due to its distinctive bent wings. Unlike all other TIE fighters, the prototype is equipped with a deflector shield generator and a modest hyperdrive system. The TIE Advanced is armed with fixed twin heavy blaster cannons, but has no life support systems.
Fighters.
What are your orders, Lord Vader?
Several fighters have broken off from the main group. Come with me.
Myself.
Fighters heading down the trench, sir. Sir.
Congratulations, Lord Vader. The rebels have been completely routed.
It is a great day for the Empire.
The Emperor has ordered a raid against the rebel base on the Yavin Moon. He wishes for you to lead the assault and remind them of the might of the Empire, Lord Vader.
I've spotted Rebel transports on my sensors.
It seems the Rebels are attempting to move supplies off the planet. Do not allow them to escape.
Their supplies will never reach their destination.
In position, awaiting orders.
Temple.
They're launching more fighters. In position, awaiting orders.
Attack their fighters.
Affirmative. Attacking their fighters.
Survive wave after wave of Imperial fighters. The longer you survive, the higher your score will be. Remember to avoid shooting friendly Rebel fighters. Imperial craft. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin! wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin. We'll be right back. wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! We'll be right back. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Incoming. Ready? Begin! Wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin! wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. We'll be right back. wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin! Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Next 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 wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Thank you. next wave incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Incoming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin. Coming. Ready? Begin.
I sense fear in you. Feel the power of the dark side. Impressive. Most impressive.